can't hurt him because Mummy's here. Okay, well, be very gentle with Ross then, please. Oh, that didn't last, did it? So Ross is down. Sam's in trouble. Sam's been backed up and Sam's down. No, Ashley's down. And now Angus is moving in, but Angus is down. Everyone's down. The FTSE 100's down. My temperature's going down.
Get up, man.
I did it. That's a good one. Now they kind of gang up on Sam. Now two of them, it's Angus and Ashley. To me, to you, to me, to you, to me. Oh no, he's put Angus down. Oh, and so, oh! Sam goes down. Here comes Ross! Mummy's so proud. No, he's down again. Back they come. Oh no, Angus is in trouble. Oh, Ashley, Sam's putting down. Ashley driving Ross off there. Oh, and now Sam has armed himself with two swords. Not two sheds Jackson, it's two swords Sam. Can Ash hold him? I have to take that as a great big no. And now Sam. Oh, Sam's going in for the slash, I think. Brace yourselves, folks. Oh. It's a whip of Sam. Well, for luck. And now they're all piling in. Jasper DeBerry, Angus and Danebury, Ross and Mummy. Oh, here we go, the report coming in. Everyone's joining in. Yeah, Casper. I think Paul wants to go. So Paul's in as well. And finally, Max. A round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, the Knights of Royal England. Can I just say, any children watching that, please don't try that at home. These people are very highly trained idiots and have been doing this for anything up to several moments. Can we peel Ashley off the grass, please, and see if he's all right? Oh, he's there somewhere, I think. A round of applause for all of our knights there. Thank you.
Superbly all afternoon here in the mixing desk. When I say thank you so much, and we'll see you again very soon.